everyone. I'm Rabib's dad. Hope everyone have a very, very good time here. If we can do anything to make your time very enjoyable, let us know.
From New Jersey to Istanbul, and we gotta show them how much love we have for them.
Once again, everybody, put your hands together for the bride and groom, Rabib and Zehra!
Once again, everyone, a round of applause for the beautiful couple.
We hope that tonight, the third in the Zehra and Rabib wedding trilogy, is everything you guys ever wanted in a wedding part three.
This is gonna be up there with some of the best. I'm talking about Lord of the Rings, Batman, Back to the Future, Toy Story. And with everyone here tonight, Rabib, I guarantee you, we will not fall into the pitfalls of Godfather Part 3.
We are so, so happy and honored that you guys are having a party and a wedding here in Montreal, in Rabib's hometown. I think that it's really true to their character. Not only do they both love traveling, but it's clear that they also really care about their friends and family all over the world, and that they really want everyone to be a part of this special, special moment in their lives.
One back in Zehra. In turn, she's getting back more than 1,000 chowdhuries on my side and hundreds on Shimi's side.
When it came to his choice of women, I always thought he was incredibly too picky. So with such high standards, I always wondered what kind of woman he'd end up with. And as it turns out, he was just waiting this whole time for a woman as smart, beautiful, and amazing as Zehra.
I mean, I'm really happy for you guys. Rabib's a great person. I'm really happy for you guys. And congratulations to the two of you. And the fact that we've been away for so long and we still remain to stay in touch, it's a proof of the type of friendship we have. And
three idiots here. Met three beautiful, intelligent, caring ladies, and I wish nothing but the best for both of you, and thank you.
I just wanted to say congratulations to both of you. You both look incredible tonight, and here's to 100 years of happiness. Cheers.
Through the window, I see you waiting. You are smiling, 'cause I'm coming. Your eyes are a story, an ocean of memories, pictures of faces and places, and all of the things that make us feel like we have it all. We have it all. All of the times that make us realize we have it all. We have it all.
Is like rice. We are rice. Let me tell you why. So the highest of celebrations tonight is an example of that. Highest of celebrations, what do we have on the plate? We had rice. During the depths of the deepest famines, sometimes people can only afford rice, but there's always rice. Through the highest of the highs and the lowest of the lows, rice endures. Rice is always there. It is a staple in our lives. So just like rice is always there, may our love continue to nourish us through the highest of highs and the lowest of lows, from this life to the next.
So don't you worry now, there's no need to